So hello students and welcome back with another video. Today we have a true false statement over here, which is which of the